New York City subway transit riders got the shock of their lives early Monday morning when they found a man's head inside a discarded microwave left on one of the subway seats. An unidentified black male's head was discovered early in the morning. Transit authorities are still conducting an investigation into the matter. A short video of the scene was captured by one of the riders. Viewer caution is advised.
That ice case in the microwave. Obviously. Don't get back in the microwave before I plug that in, boy.